David, thanks. Temperatures are rising and more people want to be outside in the sun, but they don't always know the necessary precautions to take.
In 2010 alone, there were 7 heat-related deaths, and many others suffered from heat illnesses, too. Now, health officials say people are not prepared for this heat.
16 WAPT's Tammy Eswick has more on this hot topic.
That's ridiculous.
Can you believe that?
No.
That's what you've been sitting out here in.
That is crazy.
Yeah.
Armed with the temperature gauge, we took a look at what people are up against today.
Have you seen how hot it is? We have a heat gauge. It's 90 in the shade.
The Mississippi Department of Health says people need to take precautions in these conditions. Drink plenty of fluids, take time to rest in the shade, and wear long-sleeve, loose clothing to stay safe.
You think that's enough to fry an egg?
Oh, yeah.
That's most good.
We found many people along the reservoir unprepared for hot conditions.
What are you guys doing to stay cool?
About 65 miles an hour in this boat. Yep.
I'm guessing you brought water and things like that.
No, we're not going to be out long.
According to the CDC, in 10 minutes, the body's temperature can rise enough to cause heat stroke. Dangerous heat that could put your life at risk. In Ridgeland, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.